फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मेनकास चैनल एंड एवरीबडी प्लीज स्टे होम एंड स्टे सेफ एंड गेट योर वैक्सीनेशन डन ऑन टाइम। टुडे इन आवर चैनल लेट्स सी द रेसिपी ऑफ उर्दाल वड़ा। सो हाउ टू मेक क्रिस्पी एंड क्रंची उर्दाल वड़ा, सो कम ऑन लेट्स चेक आउट द रेसिपी। सो फ्रेंड्स, टू मेक दिस उर्दाल वड़ा आई एम टेकिंग 250 ग्राम्स ऑफ उर्दाल, दैट इज होल उर्दाल, that is around a glass, and now we are going to wash it and soak it for 1 hour. Now you can see I have added sufficient water to the urdal, and you have to soak it for around 1 hour. So now you can see it's been 1 hour and I've removed all the water, all the excess water, and drained it out. Now we are going to add this in a grinder and grind it into a fine paste. Now I'm adding little by little to the grinder, and don't add too much of water or else it will drink more oil, so it will, your vada will be more oily. Just grind it like this and I'll just show you once it's grinded nicely. So now you can see the urdal batter is thick. It's been around 5 minutes since I've started grinded. At this stage I'm going to add just 1 tablespoon of water, not more than that. Don't add too much of water, then you won't get that crispy consistency of the vada. So this is how you have to adjust. Even if you're grinding it in a mixer jar, just add little bit of water as I did, hardly 1 tablespoon, and then grind it for around 10 to 15 minutes, then you'll get that fluffy consistency of the batter. So now we have finished grinding. It's been 30 minutes, almost for half an hour I've grinded, and hardly have used around 6 tablespoons of water to it. Like at frequent intervals, once in 10 minutes, I've added 1 tablespoon of water, and now I'll show you the consistency of the batter. So this is how it should be. You can just see it is soft and I've added less water to it. So if you grind it to this consistency, then your vada will be more crunchy and crispy. Few of them will also add salt to it, but I don't add salt because the consistency of the batter will become watery if you add salt. So we can add when we are preparing the vadas. So now you can see the consistency of the batter. It should be thick like this and not too much of water. And now to the batter I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of rice flour, 1 green chili finely chopped, 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of pepper. Pepper you can skip if you don't want. Then finely chopped coriander leaves and curry leaves. Finely chopped 1 big onion. I'm adding 1 big onion to this. And now we will mix together and then make the vadas. I'm going to mix all this, and I usually don't add the baking soda, the soda powder, but still the vadas will be more crispy and crunchy. If you don't have rice flour, then you can add 1 tablespoon of maida or the all purpose flour. Now just wet your hand with little bit of water or oil, and take little bit of batter in hand, the required consistency, how much, like if you want big vadas then take more batter. And now just make a small hole in between and drop it in the oil. Already I have kept the oil to heat and now I am dropping the vadas in. Drop it slowly. The the same way. You can also use a banana leaf or a plastic cover to make this vada. Just make a hole and drop it in the oil. Till it turns golden brown. Now you can see our vadas are a bit little brown. So now I'm just turning it to the other side. Fry it for around 5 to 7 minutes and the crispy urdal vada will be ready to serve. If this is the first time you're watching my channel, please like, share with your friends and subscribe my channel. Don't forget to press the notification bell so that you would be notified with my new videos, and also follow me on Twitter and Instagram. So now our vada is getting ready. So in another 3 to 4 minutes time, it will be fully cooked. So now our urdal vada is ready. So serve it hot with coconut chutney. Thank you all for watching Menaka's channel. Please keep supporting me and watch my new videos. And please check the description box for the recipe. Thank you. Our crispy and crunchy urdal vada is ready. Thank you for watching Menaka's channel. So if you don't know to make the vadas, you can also make in the round shape like this, bondas also.